Okay. So we've got a percentage problem here, but let's read the question really carefully. We're told that Andrew has bought a saddle. We've told that Andrew's bought a saddle in sale and he's already got 20% off. So the normal price of the saddle was reduced by 20% and he paid £220. Now we can't just increase the straight again by 20%, because decreasing and increasing by the same percentage doesn't work because the amount changes. So the final total won't be the same. What we have to remember is that he paid £220, which was 80% of the normal price. What we need to do is we need to eventually work out what that normal price is. A good thing to do is to work out what 1% is. So all we've got to do is divide the price we paid, divided by 80, the 80%, and that gets us, in this case, 2.75. Now we need to work our way up to 100%. So we've divided by 80, now we're going to times by 100, so we're getting 2.75 times by 100, because we want to work our way from 1 up to 100%, and then we get 2.75, so we know the original price must have been £275 exactly. Go back over, and if you're not sure how I started this, I started with 80%, because that was 80% of the normal price after the sale had taken 20% off.